Hey guys, tonight I'm going to be showing you my top four back workouts to get rid of back fat, and I use these workouts weekly, so I highly recommend them. Let's get started. Alright guys, the first exercise I'm going to do is close grip pull downs. We're going to keep the bar, your back up straight, don't lean down, and pull it all the way to your chest. I do a drop set on this, so usually I do like 10 reps on each plate, so 30 reps altogether. Drop it 3 times, and when it gets too hard, you just want to drop the weight so you can still pull it all the way down. You want to get the full movement and make sure that you're not cheating on the reps. Alright guys, we're starting on 41 kgs and I'm dropping it 1 plate each time, so 30 reps, drop it 3 plates. Drop it lower, way too soon. It was way too hard. I've done 5 sets already off camera. My muscles are just pumped. Okay, the second exercise we're doing is lat pull downs, wide grip. But what I'm gonna do is one side and then a full one. And when you're pulling down from the sides, you really wanna slow it down or you won't feel it. So go for a lighter weight and keep it really slow on the sides and then pause at the bottom. Side one slow and you feel it so much right on the side. Alright guys, this next exercise is number 3 and I'm doing dumbbell rows. I'm using 22.5 kgs and every time I hit the ground, I make sure the dumbbell touches the ground like that. And try to not bring your back up like too much, but obviously if you're doing heavy weight, it's going to happen a bit, but I go for 10 reps each arm. Last exercise and I'm using a resistance band and we're going to be sitting down and doing these. So you can slightly bend your elbows when you're coming in and then fully straighten them when you come out, and sometimes I like to pulse it at the end, and yeah. That was my top 4 workouts for getting rid of back fat, and if you guys want to try them, let me know in the comments below how you found the workout.
Oh my god.
I feel sorry for Jono for editing this, so please like the video, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.